positive usage. If healthy, how big an addition?
He has to adjust, you know, sa sistema ng gusto ni Coach Tim, tsaka ng sistema ng team.
Yan ba yung bawi ng Ginebra sa pagkawin nila kay Jamito?
Oo, yata. Yun yung nangyari pa rin.
Powcast Sports.
Jared Dillinger back in position. If healthy, how big an addition?
If healthy siya, malaking bagay si Jared. He can play multiple positions for us. He can defend multiple positions also. So he's a tough kid, tough player also. I played with him during our national team stint. He's a tough player. I mean, he's a veteran also. So as long as he's healthy, I'm very confident na makakatulong siya sa team namin.
Yung skill set niya, tingin mo bagay talaga sa...
Yeah, oo naman. It doesn't matter naman kung sino yung player yun. Just like Jared, kung pumunta siya dito, he has to adjust, you know, sa sistema na gusto ni Coach Tim tsaka ng sistema ng team. Kailangan siyang humabol with the chemistry, number one, and the system. Diba? So, I mean, defensively, he can bring a lot of energy and bring a lot of parang yung mabibigay niyang not only energy, yung versatility sa defense namin. He can defend one, he can defend two, he can defend three, even four, he can defend. So, malaking bagay yan. Laking bagay. With Joe, with him, with Art, that position is gonna be tough.
Yan ba yung bawi ng Ginebra sa pagkawin nila kay Jamito?
Oo, yata. Yun yung nangyari. Pareho naman kaliwete. Pareho naman kaliwete. So, yun. Hopefully, makapag-practice siya kagad. I think, injured pa siya. Ayun yung narinig ko. I'm not sure. So, sana makalaro agad siya. Para makapag-warm up siya. Para pagdating ng playoffs, magamit namin siya. And makapag-gel siya sa team namin. Kagad.
Okay. Thank you.
Step up your game and subscribe to Powcast Sports now. Powcast Sports.